to swear, Grandma. I'm showing you my current Let's Fish type tune while you listen to some music. I stand alone. What the heck? I have all these fishes. The canary, the golden snout, whatever this is, and lots of more. And the magical fishes I have are... The green fin spontaneous, how do you say it? Speckled leaffish, crimson comet, canary fire arrow, orange snooper, wasp grouper. And my rank is real hours play 11,699. Rank 65. Units of feud given 2,738. Rank 71. Fish trashed 50. That's a lot. Your rank 1,452, apparently. Fish cured, 81. 220. Fish sold, 75. After pies, 48. Money earned, 36,883. Money spent, 36,165. Species discovered, 78. Magic fish found, 6. Whatever. Ah. And I'm about to make a let's play of this. Yay! It's basically be 3 minutes long since it, chicks, well, a long time for them to grow up. I'm pretty sure you don't want to just view them, like, growing up year after year. Even on double speed, still pretty slow. So, Razorback, Pigsy, and all this stuff and whatnot. I'm gonna have to get rid of, like, practically every single fish, except for the magical fish, where I'm gonna put in the sales tank, what I mean. Actually, I'm gonna put in a tank, too. So, I could start for tank one, and, like, use sales tank to sell some fish. Then we're gonna pretend like we get tank two, and I'm gonna have to move the magical fish to the sales tank and make them into an impossible price in which they won't buy. So, yeah, that's basically my plan. Pretty, not too complicated. Except for I have to sell freaking every single one of them and just spend all my money. How can I sell my money? Actually, I have to throw them away. Throw them away is better. And then we're gonna have to see, buy supplies, just to write up my money down. Useless supplies, just track those fish or whatever. Or waste the supplies. Then I have the right amount of money, so I can do it, as if I'm restarting it, because I'm not. I'm not buying it again. Yeah, it's just gonna be pretty complicated, but at least we're gonna have this let's play for you guys to follow.